Hey guys, Ranger Eric here from Mustang Island State Park. You know, I've been doing these beachcombing videos and what's washing in for a long time, and I just have to say, I make the best beachcombing videos on the state coast, right? Don't you think? Can I help you? Oh, but sorry, this is my buddy, Jace Tunnel. You might have seen him on the Heart Research page, on their YouTube channel and their Facebook page, but he does awesome videos, and we're gonna collaborate a little bit. And first of all, we're gonna talk about the history of the Fish Pass jetties. If you didn't know, this was one time a natural channel created by Hurricane Celia in 1970. The park was acquired from a private landowner in 1972, and then it took 7 years for it to become a state park. But the history of the channel is pretty interesting. They built these rocks here, they piled these rocks here to keep that channel open, but there was an oil spill in Mexico in the early 80s, and they wanted to keep the oil out of the fisheries of Corpus Christi Bay, so they actually bulldozed sand into that channel. And much to the chagrin of many of the surfers, because they kind of destroyed one of the premier surf spots here on the Texas coast. But anyway, so they plugged the channel in, and this was a long process of months and months of work. And when they finally thought they were done, a tropical depression opened it back up, and so they had to start all over. But all of this granite comes from the same quarry in Marble Falls. So all the quarry at the state capitol comes from that same quarry in Marble Falls, and they brought it here on a barge, and then they used an excavator with a thumb attachment to place each individual rock. Now, the jetties themselves don't go out very far because funding kind of ran out, but it's still a really great resource for fishing and surfing as well. So if you're ever in the park, come check out the jetties. That's probably the most interesting spot at the park. And also go check out the Heart Research page on Facebook and YouTube. It's pretty cool.
Okay, well, whenever you're doing these things, you never know what's going to happen. Thanks, Eric, for telling us all about this. I know I've gotten questions about, you know, what are these jetties doing
Right. Sticking
out in here, and it's full of sand. You know, what's going on here? So
Right. Love
to hear the history. Okay, great job with your beachcombing, and I guess we'll talk to you later.
Likewise. Yeah, thank you, Jace. Good job, man.